good if you have this track in a corridor when you've got a lot of objects or like framework and fast, you can see how fast you're going.